So English medium.
So Darbhanga is a district in North Bihar, and it is perceived as capital of Mithilanchal. And there is Darbhanga Fort. It was once kingdom of Darbhanga. It was ruled by Darbhanga Maharaja.
Why Darbhanga Maharaja is famous in Indian history? उनका काफी योगदान भारत के इतिहास में, especially Congress के.
Sorry sir, I don't know about it.
Okay. And so you are also preparing for civil services?
Yes sir, I have given one. Yes sir.
Yes. And here is CAPF. So aap mainly banna kya chahte ho, CAPF mein jana chahte ho ya fir civil mein jana
chahte ho? Sir, I want to give my best to the society.
Then why CAPF? CAPF is totally cut from the society.
Sir, I am protecting society from outside, and indirectly this is also a service to society. Moreover sir, since my school days I had always been physically active. So I find that even in CAPF I can give my best.
Okay, you can read and speak Maithili.
Yes sir.
Tell me about Maithili literature.
Sir, Maithili literature, it is known as one of the sweetest language, and some of the poet like Vidyapati has contributed immensely to it. It is in 8th schedule. This language is listed in 8th schedule, and it is mostly spoken by North Bihar people, and Mithilanchal also, some part of Nepal, people of Nepal also speak Mithilanchal.
Tell me some famous literature work done in Maithili. Some
sir,
books, some novels, some poetry.
Sir, Vidyapati was poet in Maithili. Sir, I do not know about it. I'm sorry.
आपने साइंस ओलंपियाड में रैंक 402?
यस सर.
साइंस ओलंपियाड होता क्या वैसे? बताइए कुछ उसके बारे में.
सर, ये एडू हिल फाउंडेशन इसको कंडक्ट करती है, साइंस ओलंपियाड को.
कहाँ की फाउंडेशन है?
एडू हिल फाउंडेशन. सर, ये एनजीओ, ये फॉरेन एनजीओ है, और ये एनजीओ दर्पण में रजिस्टर्ड है.
कहाँ के फॉरेन, कौन से देश की एनजीओ?
हाँ सर, ये मुझे याद नहीं आ रही है.
तो ये करते क्या है, इस ओलंपियाड एग्जाम में होता क्या
है? सर, इन दिस ओलंपियाड एग्जाम दे आर टेस्टिंग साइंटिफिक एप्टीट्यूड.
एंड यू देन यू वेंट ऑन टू डूइंग इंजीनियरिंग?
यस सर.
एंड हाउ कम यू चेंज योर प्रोफेशन ऑल टुगेदर from engineering background to CAPF, and you won't be able to use your technical skills out there.
Sir, by engineering it has given me some aptitude and technical knowledge. From this I can also do innovations. Maybe I can use some of the skill which I have acquired. And sir, going to engineering, just because I was good in science and maths, I chose to do engineering because it was the best option at that time. And from engineering, I can also get technical entry to army and other forces, CAPF, and I can also do UPSC. It just opened so many opportunities, so I did engineering.
Okay. And what was the real motivation behind joining CAPF? The real motivation?
Sir, real motivation is that since my school days, I had always been physically active. I'm fond of sports, and plus, since my father was a government servant, I have seen him working in flood areas in Bihar. So I thought I can give my best potential here in CAPF.
You have studied from Kerala also?
Yes, sir. I have studied from Kerala and West Bengal.
Kerala seems to be a communist-driven state nowadays, right?
Yes, sir.
And somewhere down the line, we feel that communism has got a strong foothold in Kerala,
yes,
but
sir,
not in other part of southern India. Any specific reason behind it? Why communism is still prevalent there?
Sir, after independence, land reform movement was implemented very successfully in some state like Kerala, West Bengal. So one reason is that communism is strong there. And sir, government. Second thing is that any party which remains in a state is mostly depend on its how it implements its policies. So communist government has successfully implemented all the policies, and so it is giving good service to people by good government-run education institutes are there. Then government-run school and healthcare. In healthcare, all the facilities are provided in better way. While in West Bengal also communist government was there, but it lost some years ago because it failed. So it all depends on how a government give to its people.
That is the main reason.
Yes, sir.
Okay. There is BSF on the eastern side. There is BSF on the western side.
Yes, sir.
Compare the challenges faced by BSF. Three challenges, and both are different on the western side and on the eastern side. Three points.
So in eastern side there is porous border. And so there is problem of smuggling of cattle and other things.
Okay.
And sir, due to porous border, human trafficking is there.
Okay.
Sir, third one is that infiltration of terrorists from in western sites.
I'm talking about
eastern.
Side.
Okay. So third one. Sorry, sir, I'm not able to.
Okay, on the western side.
In western sides, there is traffic. There is drug smuggling into Punjab area.
It doesn't happen on the eastern side.
So it happens on eastern side also, but frequency of drug is more there that side. In eastern side, more frequency of cattle and human
second
trafficking.
Point.
Sir, second point is that incessant attack, arm attack from that side.
Arm attack.
Can I say in Hindi? गोलीबारी सर गोलीबारी चलती है उस थर्ड पॉइंट सर बीएसएफ इज देयर फ्रॉम जम्मू कश्मीर टू गुजरात फ्रॉम टेरेन ऑफ राज सैंडी डिजर्ट देन इन गिर एरियाज दे आर देयर रन ऑफ कच्छ सर निंजा बैरियर So Ninja Warrior works on Parkour technique, and it is mainly it can help in urban to deal with urban terrorism, and it has a technique where it jumps from one building to other, so it can help in to fight urban terrorism.
Siddhant.
Yes, sir.
आपका क्या सिद्धांत
है? सर मेरा सिद्धांत है कि keep learning, keep improving, or be humble and hardworking.
Hardworking.
Sir, hard.
दोनों में से choose करना पड़े तो आप इसको choose करें.
Sir, I will choose a smart working.
आपका सिद्धांत change हो गया.
Sir, hard working करते मतलब smart working में hard work आ जाता है लेकिन थोड़ा कम.
आपकी graduation किस subject से है?
Sir, mechanical engineering.
Mechanical engineering. Father of mechanical engineer किसे कहा जाता है?
Sorry sir, I don't know.
डीजल और पेट्रोल दो प्रकार के इंजन यूज होते हैं इन दोनों में मेन डिफरेंस क्या होता है
डीजल और पेट्रोल इंजन
डीजल वाले में तो पेट्रोल डालकर चलाते हैं हम
नहीं
मेन अंतर
ऑटो साइकिल सर आई एम नॉट एबल टू रिकॉल अबाउट
अच्छा अधिकतर जो हम फ्यूल यूज करते हैं उसमें लेड डालते हैं
सर नॉकिंग प्रॉपर्टी को कम करने के लिए
क्या है एंटी नॉकिंग प्रोसेस
सर अगेन आई एम सॉरी सर वो 3 साल हो गया छोड़े हुए मुझे याद नहीं
आ रहा
एंटी नॉकिंग प्रॉपर्टी
4 सालों से पहले आपने उसको
Sorry sir, I'm not able to recall.
Main अभी कोई initiative लिया गया है government of India के द्वारा जो हमारे mechanical engineering से related हो।
सर गवर्नमेंट ने प्लान किया है कि BS4 को BS5 को स्किप कर देगी और डायरेक्टली BS4 टू BS6 इम्प्लीमेंट करेगी।
क्या
सर भारत स्टेज नॉर्म है, इट इज़ टेकन फ्रॉम जर्मनी, जो EU जर्मनी लाइन से लिया गया है। इसमें जो है सर
कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड की मात्रा इसमें कितनी रखी गई है?
कार्बन मोनोऑक्साइड
लेड की मात्रा,
इसमें सल्फर की मात्रा कम
मात्रा है,
इसमें कम सल्फर एमिट हो गई BS6 में,
लगभग कितनी
ये नहीं पता है सर।
आपने और सौरभ गांगुली
में कोई सर, सौरभ गांगुली की जो कोचिंग थी वो हमारे कॉलेज के बगल में थी,
ये वीडियो
सर। सौरभ गांगुली बहुत होपफुल था और वो अपने टीम को जीतना सिखाया, और मैंने भी अपने कॉलेज डेज में जो मैं कल्चरल टीम का कैप्टन था तो मैंने भी अपने हॉस को जीता।
बिहार को अगर गोली के आधार पर डिवाइड करना हो तो आप कितने बार
सर? एक मिथिलांचल एरिया और कुछ भोजपुरी और कुछ मगही,
और कोई लोकल बोली नहीं है जो एक मेजर पार्ट में बोली जाती
है? सर मेजरली तीन ये बोली है,
अंगिका
अंगिका भागलपुर में। यस सर,
थैंक यू
सर।